you know, when we are seeing this video, we are thinking you guys are ballers. You know, at that time, because you're seeing every video, it's a cut on TV, you're thinking.
Exactly. Because, yeah, video after video, song after song, it was just a cut. And, hey, salute, man. Salute, yani, everything. So, that's the time now. We went sat down with film studio. Told film studio, if you support us in this, we'll pay, but give us a discounted price. If you support us, all our work will bring it here. Little did we know that Kev would end up to buy film studio.
It's the guy who you were in the same bed.
Imagine.
Who would buy film
would
studio.
Would buy my tenant.
Would buy film studio.
So, haijalishi, saluti. We shot it for long, man. We traveled. We had to travel, go to everyone's hometown, like that. Then we put it together. It killed, man. From that day now, everything opened up. Now we needed to get someone to play these videos. If no one would play the videos, we needed to be on TV to play the videos.
And that's now when your show
started.
That's
how we started.
But Saluti was so big, and the video was so quality, and the concept was so revolutionary, it even transcended into secular. And at this time, because of Groove Awards and all of these other things.
Exactly.
Because of Kambi Kristo.
Kambi, yeah.
And the different things happening within the different gospel camps.
Yeah. And the reason we were...
Gospel took over.
Oh, yeah. Gospel took over. By the way, because all these guys were doing their thing. Kev was doing their thing, his thing. And the guy who was the backbone of allowing us to get that quality was Nonini.
What do you mean?
Nonini is the guy who was giving us lenses.
What?
Yeah, we were listing all our videos, we were listing lenses for Nonini. Yeah. So Nonini had a thing called an adapter.
Uh-huh.
That was the thing the whole industry was lining up for.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So your quality of videos, the way your videos looked, was a factor of a lens that Nonini had.
Exactly. Because Nonini had an adapter that would take different lenses.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So Nonini is a big hero to us, man. Yeah.
Do you guys have equipment at this time?
So this time we have nothing. So with time then, we started now buying equipment. Then we realized, the equipment direction is not the direction. Because disruption was so fast.
Uh-huh.
One day you're at an adapter, next day you're at 7D.
Yeah.
Before you know 5D. Before you know red. Before
exactly.
You know too fast. We said, outsource.